We are here at 400 West Cummings Park in Woburn, Mass. As you can tell, there is nobody here. And look, this is the service elevator. And look, it's being modernized. See, it doesn't work. See, it's being modernized right now. I like this TV they got in some of these buildings. And here we have some unknown elevators. There's the weather. This is my first elevator video shooting in 4K, so let's see how this turns out. Apple entry doesn't work. Let's go to 6. Looks like this was modded. Probably used to have GAL, like the service elevator used to be. Right now, because it's the end of the day, and I'm a little worried I might get kicked out. You're at 6. 175 feet per minute, 3,500 pounds. You can tell. Ooh, re-level. Go to 1. Loud chime. And you can tell it overshot a little bit. Very nice elevators. These are the only innovation elevators in the Cummings Park complex. Everything else is just Montgomery A series. This is the only building that has a different kind of elevator. Nathan, what do you think of this elevator right here? Here at 1, but I went out. This is your full indicator. I wonder if this would modernize at some point. This would be a way. See if we get you. Yep, see? They're modernizing this elevator. See? It's got an MAD fixture, like Diesel Lucy has. Think I still have that. I think I got a couple. And over here is the service area. Look. Got the original call station, see? It's dead right now. It's out of service. There's one kid up there. This used to be a Cummings elevator, as a matter of fact. I roll this thing when I was little. Let's see if we can get this one. Got it. This one, up there, can barely the lights. Let's go 6. I think I shot the door on someone. This one's a little bit strong. I wonder if this quality was better than the other quality I used. I'm here in 4K, it's pretty good. So, we're gonna see, how this turns out. Here at 6, button goes out. See if this one overloads. As you can tell, the door goes right in the back. Go to 1. Just like the other one, nothing special. I have no idea what brand this elevator is. I'm gonna say ThyssenKrupp because of that floor passing chime, but I'm not sure. We'll go for one more ride if no one's waiting. Here at 1, button goes out. No smoking, firefighters operation. Take one more ride. Jeez, that door though. Good God almighty. Door closed sort of works. Let's see. Now you can't see up the shaft. There's like a ceiling's blocking it. Nobody's here but us. So this is pretty surprising. Here at 6, that's 1, and the video. Go
Rough as a...
Oh my goodness me. Doors. Ugh. Ooh, I heard the generator. Start up. Activate floor counter. There's your buttons. And your phone. No smoking. Firefighter light. You're at one, musty bungalow. This is your certificate. I'm starting to get used to these certificates. They look, they're starting to look good to me. Can't really see up the shaft, but that's the best you're gonna get. Then you're gonna lock right there. That's your, you can probably see the tag from the video. Roll close up. And there it goes. That was the elevator. Look. Yeah, these are passenger elevators. No freight, deliveries, or hand trucks. Guys, the freight, which is around the corner. I can't believe this thing is actually getting modernized. See, it's got an M80 fixture. Schindler 6400 NA is used most of the time. This is pretty cool. These are one of the office hallways. And there's the loading area. And that's it.